responds to the fight, man. I thought,
you know, he'll bounce back, you know. It's not about the falls, about to get back. I thought J-Rock should have came out, you know, boxed him a little more, softened him up a little bit. He'll punch him. So I thought, you know, but J-Rock got that dog in him, you know, so. It ain't go right this night, but you know, God is great, he'll bounce back. I thought he should have came out, softened him up a little bit, then started trading about the 7th, 8th round with him. Because when he was boxing him, you know, boy couldn't do nothing with him, but he stood there and he traded and boy's a puncher, and that's boxing, man.
Now, you just signed a new deal with Barstool, right?
Absolutely.
Barstool Sports.
Yep.
Let the Fight Hype fans know, you know, what to expect.
Oh, this Fight Hype?
Yes.
Oh, I'm a big fan of Fight Hype, man. I be watching all that shit on YouTube, man. Well, you know, Barstool, man, got the number one fastest growing podcast in the world, not the country.
$1 million worth of game.
You heard it. You heard it. So make sure y'all log on, man. And we be talking about boxing on there too.
Huh?
And let me tell y'all who next up.
Huh?
His name's Jeron Boots Ennis.
That's right, baby.
Oh, here you go, right here. Damn, I just said, let me tell y'all who next up, and he walks up.
Yeah, that's right.
Boots.